She's in a fighting mood tonight. The competitor's going to start this match up with the usual handshake.
No, they're not, Cole. A little disrespect on display, and I don't blame them.
Yeah, I figured you'd love that.
I know one thing about Falls Count Anywhere matches. These superstars have a habit of finding useful weapons around the arena.
Cinder blocks, chairs, tables, kendo sticks, lead pipes, barricades, broken mirrors. Everything is fair game in this one.
Thanks for reminding us, Corey. I should have brought a protective
to the sky.
Able to sidestep it.
Oh, my God. Dropping the elbow.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Looks like she's opting to go with the old classic, a steel chair.
Trying to kiss her. She's setting the chair up. This is not gonna be pretty. Corey, with a match as unpredictable, as chaotic as Falls Count Anywhere, can you even formulate a strategy? Or do you just kind of have to play this sort of thing by ear?
Actually, Cole, the main strategy here is to embrace the chaos. These superstars have to keep in mind that they can do anything in this match, and the opposition can, too.
Oh, she's removing the turnbuckle pad!
Come on, this isn't right.
Into the turnbuckle.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
She's getting something from under the ring.
She's clutching a bat. What, is there a sporting goods store under there?
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
Control here.
Face full of turnbuckle. Ouch.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Yeah, this is not good.
So ruthless.
What the leg?
The old leg toss. That offense really hitting her hard.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
This could be big, going up high.
Taking flight, body splash.
Just a tenacious assault from her.
Yeah, she just seems unstoppable at this point.
There it is!
Oh, God, that's a bad landing!
Brash decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Hellacious power slam! It looks like this is going to be settled near the WWE Universe at ringside.
Oh, boy. Boy, are they ever.
And she's being held in check here.
Yeah, she is absolutely showing no remorse. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
I need to have an upset stomach after that one.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
She wants to put an end to things here. Fucking clothesline. She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross. And she is returning to ringside. No rush at her pace. She's into the ring again.
Finally, looks like they've had their fill of excitement from the WWE Universe.
Oh, God!
Ooh, one wicked attack after another.
Oh, no. There go the lights, guys.
I don't like where this is going, Michael.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Kick to the body. What's coming next? Hooked up, face first.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You gotta think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
She sent flying into the corner.
Connected with a sharp elbow.
Reversal! Can she capitalize?
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Was ready for that.
Humiliating slap.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Strong elbows right on the mark. Paying it right back with a reversal.
She returns the favor there.
This one's over.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Elbow drop.
Target acquired and destroyed.
Piercing elbow drop. She's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Placed in the corner. Superman punch! Oh, look out!
All she has to do is capitalize. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
And she's in total control.
Yeah, she's proven difficult to grab a hold of.
That's insane! Good Lord, taking flight.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Some unforgettable action in that Falls Count Anywhere match. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner,